think I've shared that with us before. That there are two forms of temptation. There's the trial or the testing by God, and there's the one by Satan. The trial that God brings is to build you up, make you strong, and enable you to withstand when Satan is coming. Do you understand? So that when Satan is coming to test you, you will pass. And then God will now say to Satan, I'm sure you know that now I have to empower him. And from that day on, Satan is in trouble, as far as you are where you are concerned. He says, knowing that the testing of your faith is your faith in God produces patience. But let patience have its perfect work, that you may be perfect and complete, lacking nothing. So this is what God is trying to do. He's trying to test you, to prove you, so that you can have patience or perseverance.